Hi, it's Carmel. I have a lot of people asking me, how do I find love? How do I find a boyfriend, a husband? How do I, my children won't speak to me. How do I find love? How do I find love? The answer to that is you don't find love. We are love. That's our natural state of being. We don't have to suffer. We only suffer when we believe what we've been told. We've been conditioned by various people in our lives who did suffer. We don't have to. When we clear our thoughts and we're clear, we purify our minds, we naturally come into our own state of love and peace and joy. That's who we are. So it's not a question of finding love. It's not out there. It's inside our own hearts. It's being love. And when you're being love, you find love all around you. You're just a magnet for people coming because they want to share your love and joy and happiness too. So it's not outside of us. It all starts with us, our love, peace, and joy. So when we clear our misguided thinkings, clear all of our beating ourselves up, we're really hard on ourselves, and sometimes there's a self-hatred. So it's moving from self-hatred to self-love. And no, that's not selfish, because when you clear your own mind and start loving yourself and nourishing yourself, then you come into a peaceful place and a loving place, which you broadcast that love out to other people. So then they feel uplifted and happy, and then you uplift them. Then they might go home and not beat their partner up, or, you know, it's up to you. We're really, really powerful. And it all starts with us. And so that's not a self, we've been programmed. It's a very selfish thing to do, to love ourselves. But loving and nurturing ourselves, feeling our feelings, being with ourselves, clearing all our misguided thinking, helps the world. We say we want to change the world. Well, it starts with shifting ourselves from any fear to love, from chaos to peace. And then we find the love inside our own hearts, which is so powerful. People can feel it for miles and miles around. So it all starts with us. So do you want to broadcast love and peace and joy, or chaos, destruction, misery, unhappiness, loneliness? It's our choice. But I guarantee when you make that shift, life gets better. Good things come to you. Good things start to happen. Lovely people want to be around you because they feel good and safe in your company. So it's not outside of ourselves, it's right inside of ourselves. So if you're searching for that perfect person, start being that perfect person. Only what we're not giving. So if you start giving joy, love, and peace to yourself, then you will attract that person who will be loving, giving, generous, because you're being generous with yourself, loving and accepting yourself. So starts with us. Be the love that you want to attract. It's inside, not outside. Bye.